The US Federal Reserve has announced that it will not be touching its stimulus measures, but will continue buying bonds at a pace of $85 billion a month. The announcement surprised financial markets, which were expecting the Fed to take its first tentative steps towards winding down quantitative easing.
Progress towards the board's goal of a move.
The Fed cited strains in the economy and higher mortgage rates for maintaining stimulus. The move comes against a gloomier than expected outlook for economic growth in the US.